organization or for your boss to realize that, oh, change needs to be here, you're ready. You're completely ready. They don't have to send you to do courses here and there or empower you anymore. You just come. I've been doing this. I've been studying on my own. I've been finding things on my own. I've been checking the trends, and I realized that this was where I needed to gear myself. And so you did it on your own. When women arise like that, then we cannot sit back and be talking about inequality and stuff like that. But sometimes there's this mindset, oh, you see in my organization, on the men are at the top. Because sometimes it's not just about inequality or favoritism, it's just the fact that women sit back. You mentioned a very good example of when we see pictures of nurses, it's women. Those kind of things that constantly reinforce who we are from the media or whatever we see, if you do not wake up by yourself as a woman and start to break them up, no one is going to break them up for you. You don't limit yourself, because most of the power is within you. The organization cannot push you so far. Whatever you're doing cannot push you so far. But if within here, in your mind, if you are not winning, if you are not checking what is happening, because in the world in which we live now, I personally believe that you cannot even progress if you don't know what is happening around you. You know, when people hear AI, especially women, it sounds so intimidating. It feels like something for the tech, especially.